friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot. The Russians are disengaging. We got them on their heels.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
Russian attack choppers coming over the ridge! How many of them? Three Havocs and four! No, five MI-17s! Commandos fast roving down! Get the fire team on the roof!
Yuri! Yuri, over here!
We need to get soap to the chopper!
What is that?
Chopper.
I got him! Yuri, are you with me? Yuri, over here!
Protect soap!
only ahead.
There's too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UGV now.
You're lost there. Go through the building.
Yuri, this way.
Mounted minigun and grenade launcher.
Control's gonna be crushing. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls!
There he is! There's Yuri!
Good. We'll need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkaev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means...